Lord Liu Bei, is he all right? Is he all right?
Take this. Give him this to eat, please.
Lord Liu Bei! Lord Liu Bei!
Zhuge Liang, I leave it all to you. The people of Shu, our dreams of a land of benevolence. My beautiful wife, I am so sorry for the pain I have caused you.
Fight with the spirits of the fallen in my heart.
This northern campaign will allow us to create a land of benevolence. First, we must conquer the Tian Shui region.
I understand. We shall be sure to achieve victory in this campaign.
First of all, we must seize Tian Shui. However, the enemy forces stationed in front of the castle are in the way. Zhao Yun will distract the enemies over there. While he does, we will meet the enemy here in battle. Job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
Strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Competent with that spear. Come, I will see just how good you really are. Have no fear. I shall defeat him.
No. I want him alive.
As you wish.
Is that understood? That man, we must capture him alive.
any opponent that would stand in the way of progress. This battle isn't going as planned. We should fall back for now and refocus our efforts.
We shall use his movements to isolate him from his allies. If it goes well, then he may defect to our side. We must capture An Bin before Jiang Wei. That will cause the enemy to crumble from within.
You are like a shining star of hope to me.
Jiang Wei is advancing on An Bin.
I must keep up the attack.
True strategist, Zhuge Liang, appears to be a man of great wisdom. Tell everyone to proceed with caution.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Are all quarreling amongst themselves. Everything is going just as the Chancellor envisioned.
Next, we must capture Nan An. If we approach it in the same way, we should not have any problems. The gates of Nan An seem to be quite robust. We will need to find a nearby garrison in order to prepare our siege weaponry. are now complete. When you are ready, send out the ram.
So, they mean to break open the gates with battering rams. We must stop them.
We cannot allow the ram to be exposed to enemy attack. Eliminate all of the enemy forces in the vicinity.
Way! Prepare to intercept them!
Zhang Wei, thank you for the warning. Everybody, make preparations for our counterattack.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
Zhang Wei, I did exactly as you instructed me to. Yet, it seems we have failed.
Master Yang Ling, what more could I have done?
Zhang Wei is marching to the northwest.
It is unfortunate things turned out this way. I must at least secure an escape route for Master Ma Zun.
What? Both An Ding and Nan An have fallen? I must get out of here. Keep the enemy away from me.
At this rate, Tian Shui will be ours before long. Now let us overrun it in one fell swoop.
It isn't fair that they're blaming everything on Zhang Wei. In fact, it's beyond cruel.
Zhang Wei, not bad. I know truth.
You are a truly amazing warrior.
From this battlefield together.
Why would I bring you in? This defeat is all your fault. Get out there and try to make up for your mistake.
My lord, how can you say such a thing? officer of Wei, I will fight the enemy until the very end. Shame me further? Do it! Kill me!
My apologies. But this was the only way I could talk with you. Young man, I wish for you to join us. I greatly desire the aid of your intellect.
I finally understand our strategist's intent. Indeed, you have displayed exemplary courage. I, too, ask that you fight alongside us.
Silence! You ensnare me, and now talk of standing together? I am an officer of Wei!
Your fellow officers have run off without you.
We have distressed you, for which we apologize. We simply desired your help so much. Please, will you aid us in the creation of a land of benevolence?
How strange this is. Your words have quieted my heart. Lead me to your camp. I will follow.